Today we want to show you just how easy it is to get started using Avalara to manage sales tax compliance within Zuora Billing. With this powerful combination, you can manage tax calculation on subscription billings, exemption certificates, VAT and GST compliance, and the filing and remittance of sales tax returns. So let's take a look. Avalara AvaTax is already installed into your instance of Zuora. With a few configuration options, your integration with AvaTax is ready to use. First, I will create a new subscription. I will select my customer and the product to be billed. Save and activate. Then I will set the contract effective date. Now I'll create a bill run and show you the tax on the invoice for this subscription. You can even review the detailed results without leaving Zuora Billing, as I've shown here. Now let's talk about the taxability of products and services. The way AvaTax manages ever-changing tax rules is through an association made right inside Zuora, whereby a product or service you sell is associated to an Avalara tax code. When you first set up AvaTax, you'll map your products and services to Avalara tax codes. Software as a service and many other goods and services, for example, freight, clothing, and food, are taxable in some states and non-taxable in others. So product and service taxability is an incredibly important part of the tax compliance process. And one of the key benefits of Avalara's cloud-based solution is that taxability rules are continually updated within AvaTax, so there's nothing for you to maintain. You're always going to be up to date. Now let's say that my customer claims to be tax-exempt. Avalara CertCapture provides a full exemption management solution where you can collect, store, and manage your customer's exemption certificates. Once you validate the completed certificate in CertCapture, the customer's invoice results will show their tax exemption. In addition, you can mark your customer exempt within Zuora. The entity code helps define the type and amount of exemption you want to apply. For many of our customers, perhaps what they love most about Avalara is that we can file and remit taxes on their behalf. Our fully managed returns service reduces exposure to late filing and other common penalties. And if a state sends a notice about a question on a return, Avalara will manage that process as well. The bottom line is you probably have better things to do than managing the intricacies of sales tax compliance. Instead, leave it to Avalara, where tax compliance is done right.